In this video, I will show you how you can check today or current date most active followers or time in which your followers are active today on TikTok. So for that, just open your TikTok account, go to your profile, and at the top right side, click on three horizontal lines and just simply click on TikTok Studio. When you click on this, at the top, you can see the analytics. Just simply click on view all. Now, you can see at the top there are four options. The third one is viewers. Just simply click on this viewers. Now scroll down. And here you can see most active time. This is the time where your followers are mostly active on TikTok. So you can check this time and upload video according to that. Now, there are many questions that we cannot see today or current date data. So for that you can see. Here is August 15 data. I can go back August 14, August 13. Now, today is August 18. Just simply forward, click next, next, next. Now here you can see at August 16, there is no data showing. Now at August 17, also there is no data, and also August 18, you can see there is no data. The reason is that the number of followers that are active at August 18 or 17 or August 16 are not enough to show data. You can see here at the top, in the last 7 days, your viewers were most active on Friday between 2 a.m. to 1 a.m. So there's a general suggestion for you to upload video according to that time. But the data that is not showing, it means the data is not enough, or your followers are not enough to show the data at that specific day. So here's the reason why you can't see your data on current date or today, just because your followers are not enough to show data.